In keeping with its racing heritage and commemorating 50 years of Ferrari history, the Formula One-inspired F50 represents a long line of automotive excellence and achievement. This stallion from the Ferrari stables is a two-seat Formula One race car with very few compromises to make it street legal. Based on the Ferrari 333 SP, its composite carbon fiber body and 513 horsepower engine allows it to reach 60 miles per hour in a blistering 3.7 seconds. The F50's striking personality also affords some innovative design features. With its Brillinetta detachable rooftop, this car can be driven as either a coupe or a spider. It is also the first production car to have the engine and transmission bolted directly to the carbon fiber chassis, making this assembly an integral structural component of the F50. With an extremely seductive look and a top speed of 202 miles per hour, the F50 is clearly the prized thoroughbred of the Ferrari lineup. With a tradition of producing some of the world's fastest and most exotic sports cars, it is no surprise that Ferrari has a rich lineage of competitive auto racing. The legacy began in 1919, when Enzo Ferrari made his racing debut at Parma Brichetto. His natural talent and racing achievements allowed him to establish a relationship with Alfa Romeo. 10 years later, Enzo Ferrari founded Scuderia Ferrari, which was dedicated to organizing races for its members. It grew to become an official racing team and ultimately into an engineering racing division for Alfa Romeo. In 1947, Enzo Ferrari, together with a few close colleagues and talented engineers, designed and produced their first car. Since that time, Ferrari has produced over 150 different automobiles for both pleasure and racing. In keeping with its